Hi, good morning to all. My distinguished guests on the dais, as well as parents who are here. I'm actually extremely delighted to be here for this third Malavadi painting competition. I was involved with all the three. The first time I was the judge, second time I was the one who gave away the prize, and this time I'm here for the inauguration. I think I'll be associated with this in the future events also. When I'm here, I have to mention three important people over here. One, the Malavadi itself, for making such a wonderful event for all of the kids in Qatar to come together and express their inner feelings, their talents, and the way they have arranged it so meticulously and so well prepared. I haven't seen in any other functions recently. Sure, that's sure. And second thing, for all these parents who have taken their time on a Friday from, I know how bad the traffic was, the whole road was blocked, all of them are here taking a big chunk of their time and they have dedicated for their kids. I'm really happy that you are doing this and kudos to you all. And I should definitely congratulate our volunteers over here, because I was here yesterday last night to arrange the paintings. You won't believe the pain they were taking. They were not even having their food. Till 11 o'clock they were all here arranging all the stuff, putting the boards and all the stuff. And I think a big hand of applause should go to our...
carefully, write the story, put in the box, which is available close to the counter. You will have a valuable prize. All the parents are requested to participate.
Thank you.